Hi, I'm Jonathan from Candu. Candu is a native web builder that you can use to build experiences for any user, no coding required. In this video, we'll review how Candu works. Candu is made of three parts: content, segments, and portals, or the what, the who, and the where. Content is what your customers will interact with. Segments define which customers see what content, and portals determine where they see that content. Let's start with the what, or the content that you create for users. Let's say you've created three pieces of content for three different user groups. The first piece of content is a dashboard for users while they're in a free trial period that helps them get excited about your product. The second is an in-depth implementation guide for account admins once they're ready to implement your software. And the third is a lightweight onboarding checklist for users who are invited to the account after it's set up. Next, we have the who. These are your user segments. You create these using logical conditions, like which account a user is in or how many days they've been in your product. Here, we can create a free trial segment with the appropriate conditions. I want to select users whose first visit occurred in the last 30 days. Great. Under the Segments tab, we can see our free trial segment, along with new admins and invited users. Last, but certainly not least, we have the where, or what we call portals. A portal has two core functions in Candu. First, it's the web component that is actually installed in your front end. This is the space inside your product where you can publish Candu content. We call it a portal because you can use it to connect any of your content to any user. In each portal, you get to decide which piece of content a segment of users will see. You can see that one portal has been installed. If you've installed Candu in multiple places, you'll have multiple portals. When I click into a portal, I can connect each segment to a unique piece of content. So my free trial users are getting their free trial hype page. My invited users are greeted with a new user onboarding checklist. And my new admins have their implementation guide. When you think about the flow through Candu, we always recommend starting with creating your content, then building a segment, and finally connecting the two in a portal. That's it. That's how Candu works. Now go make something awesome for your customers. Candu. Now you can.